Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. Hi, my name is Gavin. I am from third grade A at Malasamila. I will tell a story. The title is Thirsty Crow. One hot summer day, a crow became very thirsty. He will short of water, but he did not get water. He was going to die for want of water. Oh my God, I am feeling so thirsty. At last, he saw a pitcher. At once, flew to it with great delight. The water was blue, but the crow could not drink it. The crow tried to break the pitcher, but he could not. He tried again and again, overturned the pitcher, but he fell. But there was very little water at the bottom of the pitcher. He looked around and saw some pebbles lying nearby. He took the pebbles one by one and dropped them into the pitcher. The water reached the neck of the pitcher. The crow drank water to his heart's content and flew away. The moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way.